So this is Resident Evil 8, the demo. They're going to give me like 30 minutes to play it. It's just 30 minutes of the demo. And 30 minutes for me to be able to get through all the little tasks they have in that village. If you don't get through the tasks within your 30 minutes, then, you know, you just got to start over. But I'm not going to start over. I just wanted to introduce the game to you guys. It's going to be Resident Evil 8. This is just a demo, and it was nice, you know. It was short, you know, the short demo. So, but it kind of like had me going crazy because it was like a maze. You're going through a maze through the village trying to, you know, find things and, you know, find characters. Oh, and Ethan, somebody stole Ethan's daughter, and that's why he's in the village looking for his daughter. So, well, you see it on the screen. Ethan's daughter Rose has been kidnapped, and he now finds himself in a strange village. Well, he finds himself in a strange maze, because this was a long ass maze. Anyway, enjoy the demo.
Guess this leads to the castle. stay, please.
Please, please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see no more people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering when the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh, come on. She was sitting up. Can your old man walk?
No, no. One of the monsters cut. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get out of Louise's house.
Quiet.
Oh, I was fighting monsters all that time, but it didn't catch that on the clip. But anyway, it was a lot of monsters that was after me. As you can see, I got out. Did. But anyway, let me continue. This is not the game demo. I got out. It was like I said, only 30 minutes, but you don't have 30 minutes to, you know, go through the village and do the little things that they set up for you to do just to get an idea of the game. But this right here is the coming attractions of the game. So that's what's going on here, and it helps you understand what's going to be in Resident Evil 8, the village.
Thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
There is no safe. I mean, sorry, Fabric out there's been ripped in half.
Tomorrow we're all gonna be dead.
No, let me go!
What's happening?
What the hell?
Mm-hmm.
Killed Mia. Now do me.